fallen soldier memorial in Batesville was found ripped from its base and thrown in a ditch, according to witnesses at the National Guard Armory. Authorities say it happened earlier this week. Now, those at the armory are working with Batesville police to find out who caused the damage. If you have any information, you're asked to call the number below. I'm Haley Brooks for Digital News Now.